two qualifiers in February. He gets going underway here, but quickly rejoined in the. Aimless perimeter passing as now Zohore pops outside and in. Gets the root. The left-handed finish. That's better from unit steps there. He starts to hold position out of bounds. The attempted dish from Calmiettis is stolen. That's a great look to back for the floor. Christensen. No, just Zohore the rebound to put this off. Zohore to the line. Matchup gets inside the hoop and the foul. And what a bucket that is. Not sure what happened on the defensive switch. Got it. The Danes look for a bright early start, and that's exactly it.
Zohore who draws the foul. Goes for the three. Couldn't knock it down. Jonas Zohore claiming the rebound and putting it away. Still Darbo, good pass. And Jonas Lindberg. Nice pass. Oh, and Zohore's assist from Lundberg. And it's still to play. They'll run this down as much as they can. Darbo with the pass.
For Belgium. His first points, he averages 28. As we said, Zohore now pulls his way to the ring.
Possession.
Belgium unable to get anything from it. The roll and finish. There he is. Power finish. I think there's a bit of frustration. Zohore has it. Five on the clock. He's going to have to go here. He's looking around. Oh, lovely spin. Zohore. Thunder jam to the base. The reverse from Zohore. To that far side. Nice rolling finish. Jonas Zohore, the roll, no rotation. 9-21 and counted one extra. Should have been much better here. Belgium making all their threes, but not. Lundberg again, sorry. Jonas Zohore on the roll, foul.
Ir porą tritašių kalnėtis jaučiasi, kad šiandien jo reikės labiau nei prieš Čekiją. O
ketvirtajame kalnė būtent juo buvo grindžiamas žaidimas.
Kad Danai bandys gelbėtis tritaškais yra akivaizdu.
Banda
Hertas atidengia prie tritaškių linijos. Drąsiai, bet netaikliai meta Hertas Zohore ir pražanga. Net kovoja kamuolį mūsiškiai po krepšiu.